Hello friends, my name is Miss Angel and I work at the Anaheim Public Library Youth Services Department. Today I'm going to be showing you a flannel. It's called Five Little Monkeys Sitting in a Tree. And this is based off the translation of Sylvia Leone's Smarty Cat Kits, one of my favorites. I have substituted the flannel crocodile for my puppet crocodile. So here we go. Ready? Boys and girls, can you show me five monkeys with your fingers? Good job. Let's count the monkeys on the tree. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Here we go. Five little monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. Can't catch me. You can't catch me. But along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be, and he snatched that monkey right out of that tree. How many monkeys left, boys and girls? One, two, three, four. Four little monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be, and he snatched that monkey right out of that tree. How many monkeys left, boys and girls? Let's count them. One, two, three. Three little monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be, and he snatched that monkey right out of that tree. How many monkeys left, boys and girls? One, two. Two little monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be, and he snatched that monkey right out of that tree. How many monkeys left, boys and girls? Just one. One little monkey sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be, and he snatched that monkey right out of the tree. No more monkeys. Can you make a zero? No more monkeys sitting in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile. You can't catch me. Can't catch me. Along came Mr. Crocodile, just as quiet as can be. And he looked, and he looked, and he went back home, just as full as could be. Ok, ahora vamos a cantar esta canción en español. Amiguitos, necesito que me ayuden. Pongan cinco deditos. Estos van a ser nuestros cinco changuitos. Vamos a contarlos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Cinco changuitos. Un día por el río un cocodrilo nadó. Miró para arriba. ¡Ah! Cinco changuitos vio. Se burlaban y se reían. ¡Agarras a mí! ¡Con tus dientes y tu lengua y tu grande nariz! Calladito, calladito, el cocodrilo nadó cuando... ¡Un changuito se comió! ¡Ay, cuántos changuitos quedan, amiguitos! Vamos a contarlos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Pongan cuatro changuitos. Un día por el río, un cocodrilo nadó y miró para arriba y cuatro changuitos vio. Se burlaban y se reían. ¡No me agarras a mí! Con tus dientes y tu lengua y tu grande nariz. Calladito, calladito, el cocodrilo nadó cuando un changuito se comió. ¿Cuántos changuitos quedan, amiguitos? Vamos a contarlos. Uno, dos, tres. Un día por el río un cocodrilo nadó. Miró para arriba y tres changuitos miró. Se burlaban y se reían. ¡No me agarras a mí! Con tus dientes y tu lengua y tu grande nariz. Calladito, calladito, el cocodrilo nadó cuando un changuito se comió. ¿Cuántos quedan, amigos? Una, dos. Un día por el río el cocodrilo nadó, miró para arriba y dos changuitos vio. Se burlaban y se reían. ¡No me agarras a mí! Con tus dientes y tu lengua y tu grande nariz. Calladito, calladito el cocodrilo nadó y ¡cocodrilo, un changuito se comió! ¡Ay, cuántos quedan, amiguitos! Solamente un changuito. Un día por el río un cocodrilo nadó. Miró para arriba y un changuito vio. Se burlaba y se reía. ¡No me agarras a mí! Con tus dientes y tu lengua y tu grande nariz. Calladito, calladito el cocodrilo nadó. Cuando el pobre chango se comió. ¿Cuántos quedan, amigos? Ninguno. Cierra la mano, quedan cero. Un día por el río un cocodrilo nadó. Miró para arriba y miró para arriba. Y a nadie vio. Calladito, calladito, el cocodrilo nadó. Y con su panza muy llena casa regresó. El fin. Hasta luego, amigos.